Two teenagers have been arrested in connection to a string of car burglaries in Harrison County. 18-year-old Antiwon Goldman has been charged with a felony count of motor vehicle theft and vehicle burglary. A 17-year-old has been charged with receiving stolen property and felony evasion. According to the Harrison County Sheriff's Office, investigators have recovered 8 stolen vehicles and several firearms. More arrests are expected as this investigation continues.